Jonathan Harris. Sabeski, obvious dive, didn't see the referee. Dodds called it. And again, Janewski brings Stewart down, and this time he's gone. Not before time. 11 minutes to play. Janewski booked earlier for persistent fouling. Pulls Stewart down once too often, and is correctly ordered off by her stump from East Germany. And when you see the replay, you will see that there is no argument. Stewart away, pulled from behind. The referee, in fact, is telling the coach, the fellow with the brown jacket, to get inside. He's been doing that the whole evening. Vishnevats, the coach, is also ordered off, and there he goes. There he leaves it to Mary. Skopje moving out. Then he come back with them. It's headed out, but not clear. No, he's in pretty solidly there. Still in play. This is Hegarty. The Sturrock. White to Goff. No one's worked harder than Richard Goff in the second half. Redford far side. Dodds. Redford again. Sideways to Bannon. Dodds goes back out in front. Bannon beats his man out towards Dodds. Back header was on. Spins loose. Not cleared. Chance. Ball driven in. No one could get to it. And finally at the end of that is a free kick. And is it a free kick for obstruction to United? It looked as if Bill couldn't get to the ball. I think that's what that infringement is for. And Herr Stump is indicating an on-scoring free kick for obstruction, the goalkeeper preventing Milne from getting to the ball. Now, what can United conjure up here? So, 4 minutes to play. Can United get a third goal? The wall has to be 10 yards back. Bannon's there. And exactly 4 minutes left. And the referee is a really busy man in there. And this is real tension here. Milne is beside Bannon, so is Dodds. Milne and Bannon having a walk. The referee's got the wall back at last. Can the kick be taken and can United score? We'll know the answer now. Here they come. It's all waste time, of course. It distracts United. And he will have to book somebody, otherwise the game cannot continue. This is becoming almost ridiculous. Vardar Skopje will not let the free kick be legitimately taken. 3 minutes from time. So again, Bannon and Mill. Bannon hooks a pass side to Stark. The unorthodox move, but a disappointing end to a potentially good situation for United. And the referee, I think, is taking yet another name. Somebody's off, yes. Second player to be ordered off. Nadowski will have to go. He was booked in the second half, and he becomes the second player to be ordered off. The third if you include the coach.
Dundee United winning there 2-0. Remember the goal scorer.